cards and get ready to go for pay dirt. 3, 2, 1.
Jinx it.
Placed high enough that we'll make the final if we keep this up.
Next time, first place will be ours.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova, FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a 4-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Cooley would have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right.
Cooley is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine.
He is.
30 seconds and counting.
Too much. watch. You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there!
Heck? So next time I actually don't make it, there's
just
duct tape in the trunk.
Luck.
Just saying.
Thanks.
Thank you.
wasn't easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
Try.
Stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise.
Okay, folks. Get to your rings. Time to crunch some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready?
Coming!
sails.
Get on his butt.
Fuck!
Catch up to him, quick!
How's life, Samson?
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter?
Just try to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing.
Is that true, Claire? That Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter. The bastard killed Dean. He has to pay for it.
What do you want from me? You killed... like everyone!
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this... I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Yes, Claire. You'll let him go.
You're fucking kidding me.
He might be a grade-A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. And flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
Fuck.
Claire, please!
I can't even tell you how lucky you are, you fuck! I can't!
No killing, then.
Let's go, Dean, before I change my mind.